Welcome back to San Joaquin Audits. Today's video was submitted to me by the channel Trot Golfer, and in this video he is at the Glendale Airport in Glendale, Arizona, and this is one of the more interesting audits I've seen in a while because there's countless employees here that are unaware or uneducated on the First Amendment, and it seems like they don't like the education process. Stick around to the end to watch these officers and employees get educated, and do me a favor and go subscribe to Trot Golfer and let him know San Joaquin Audits sent you over. Let's start the video.
No, I'm good, thank you.
Taking pictures for what?
News purposes.
Pardon?
News purposes.
This is a secure area. You can't go around.
Well, I'm not in it.
Without?
Is there?
No, the office here.
Well, the door's open.
Yeah. So, you know, if you need something.
Oh, yeah.
Upstairs and get permission.
Inside the office?
Yeah, the admin is up there.
Oh, no, I'm good, as long as the door's open.
No, I'm sorry, you do want to have a...
What was your name, ma'am?
No, I'm sorry.
Your name is?
Georgia.
Georgia, all right, thank you. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I won't go in.
Okay, just to be sure.
Yep.
Nothing can get published anywhere.
It can be.
Can I have your information then in case something comes up with our security?
No, thanks. I appreciate your help. I'll be around.
What's going on?
Oh, I don't know. What's going on?
What are you doing here?
I'm just checking the place out.
For?
I've never been here before. I mean, it's news, press. I'm just checking out the city of Glendale Airport. You are?
An employee. If you want to talk to the people upstairs, that's admin. So yeah, if you want to go up there, that's where I'd suggest you go.
Oh, I don't need to go up there though. Do I?
Yeah, I think you probably should since you're filming in here and without.
I mean, it's city property, right?
Well, the offices are not.
Well, I didn't go in any office.
Okay, well.
Let's just saw something different. But this is owned by the city, right? What was your name? Oh, that's right. That's right. Welcome to your airport.
Hello, sir. Can I help you?
Oh, no, I'm good. Thank you. I'm good. Thank you.
Okay, just to let you know, you can't be recording inside the offices. Those are private.
Well, I didn't go in the office.
Okay, just make sure you're not recording inside the office. The airport's fine, not inside the office.
Yeah, I mean, like, this door's open, so I can't record in there is what you're saying?
Right.
Well, I'm gonna record in there.
I'm gonna have to call the police, sir.
Okay. I'll
escort you out.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, I did. You're gonna call the police?
Yes, I am.
And what's your name?
My name is Andrew.
Andrew? Last name? You're a city employee, correct?
Mm-hmm.
And your title here?
Airport Operations.
Airport Operations, okay. I'll stick around for him.
I have a gentleman here recording into people's offices. We asked him to stop and he doesn't want to stop. So we need an officer to escort him off the premises. Recording in people's offices.
Was that in the office, Andrew?
Correct. Affirmative.
Long enough, and this is
the
secret,
restricted area.
With City of Glendale Airport Operations.
You can reach me at
623-759-3006.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, this is
our
area.
He's inside
the
terminal.
You can't do this.
Yeah,
That doesn't matter. You cannot take pictures of stuff we have in that you cannot see.
The police will educate you to that.
Maybe, but we'll secret will also educate you to that. Our security will take care of that. We're a government agency and we have security. And when I tell you, you can't go taking pictures in my office, I'm sorry, guy. You better pay attention. And if I find out anything, we will finish up with this. We will have the police do it. We'll do the regular security check. They'll run all of the paperwork for you and we'll see what happens. I know you have, maybe you think there's something you want to see, but I'm sorry.
All right, thank you for your...
Unhelp, I know.
No, you're doing great. Georgia, right? What was it, Georgia?
Georgia,
all right.
Yeah, well, I've been around in the government for long enough that we can actually get our clearances pulled if things get out of the trim.
Well, yeah.
That's very, very close.
It's not on me. It's probably on you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. We definitely can get a lot of trouble if we have unauthorized.
Yeah, if you don't leave your door shut, stuff like that.
Right. Yeah. We never leave them unoccupied open. I'm not increasing, so.
Okay.
But, yeah, no, there's just probably absolutely nothing that you would be classified, but it's the overall idea.
Yeah.
That, hey, one of these days I may actually have know something. I did that, I remember, in Europe. It was kind of sticky like that, too.
Right. Well, this is America, so
on
city property, we can photograph, but photography's not a crime.
So where do you actually live?
I'm with myself.
Oh, okay, you're an independent.
Yep, I've never been here before, and I love watching the planes go up, up and down out here, so.
You know, it used to be, I can remember many years ago, we went to the big airports, took the kids down, and you'd watch the planes take on and take off, all of the security.
We have so few
down here anymore, the GA, between COVID and money.
Yeah.
There's not very much activity down
here. No, but they're still flying.
Yeah, every once in a while.
What's that gentleman, Andrew's his name, right?
I'm sorry, what?
Are they coming or do they educate you?
Sure.
They're coming, okay.
Have a good day.
I'm having it, man.
Huh?
I'm having it.
Awesome, man.
What's your name?
Bob.
Bob?
Yeah.
Huh. Bob. Bob, what's your last name?
Nanya,
huh?
Yeah. What's your name?
They call me Red.
Okay. What is your name, though?
Oh, I don't have to give that.
I don't either.
You do. You're a city employee.
Okay. Awesome. Have a good day, Brad.
In all seriousness, this interaction should have ended right here with the officer being aware of the First Amendment and educating the employees. But instead, you're going to see this interaction get dragged on for way longer than necessary, and you're going to see these officers try to blame Trot Golfer for wasting resources when they're the ones that should know the Constitution and end the interaction right here. Let's watch.
Property.
Have a good day, bud.
They want you trespass from the property.
Okay. So who owns this property? And who are you, by the way?
Officer Sorensen.
Sorensen.
Yeah, it's right there.
And your badge number is?
16783.
Okay, so Mr. Sorensen?
Yeah. They requested that
you took. Let me just get this over with real fast.
Okay.
You took an oath to the Constitution, correct?
I'm not going to get into that, okay?
Okay, so this is, I'm part of the...
They want you trespass from the property.
But this is city property, right?
They still want you trespassing the property and they have every right to do so.
Okay, what law did I break?
Okay. Do you want a supervisor out here to better explain things to you?
If you can't, get a supervisor.
Okay. All right. Do you mind just hanging out at the curb?
No,
is that your bicycle, or are you can hang with your bike?
No, I can go wherever I want. It's city property, and I've not broken a law.
Stay out of the business for me, okay?
No, no. This is city property.
Oh
my gosh.
So almost immediately, Officer Sorensen fails and would rather resort to violating someone's civil rights than doing his job correctly. This is a very unfortunate but all too common theme with Arizona police.
Is this your supervisor?
No, it is not. It doesn't say supervisor on the site.
You do know it's city property, right?
Okay.
Public property,
the
right?
City of Glendale.
Okay.
Airport.
Okay. So, city property, and I have not broken a law, have I?
They don't have to. You don't have to break a law to be trespassing from the property.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So you're Sorensen. You're trespassing me from the property.
I'm attempting to.
Okay.
I'm trying to end this civilly and be done with it.
So if I went back in there right now, you'd arrest me?
You're not allowed to go back in there.
Am I detained?
I do not want you to go back in
there. Am I detained, yes or no?
You're more than happy to go that way, but so, you're not allowed to go back inside.
So you're detaining me from going inside?
Yes, you are not allowed back inside. I told you.
And you are Mr. Haney? Is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay. And your badge number?
9971.
All right. Are you aware of freedom of the press?
You've spoken to him. There's a supervisor that's going to come.
Are you aware of freedom of the press?
Supervisor's on their way, my friend.
Okay. I'm glad that you both need daddy to help you.
Yeah, so my understanding is he's asked by the tenant to stop.
How you doing, sir? Pretty good. Are you a sergeant?
I'm not.
What are you? What's your rank?
Yes, sir.
Police officer. Are you a supervisor?
You already asked about the supervisor.
Okay. Is there a sergeant coming?
Yes.
Okay. And your last name is?
Do you have a...
Sir?
I have a... Buckberger.
Buckberger. And your badge number?
13200.
Thank you. Are you aware of freedom of the press? Mr. Buckberger? Officer? You remain silent.
Have a seat, please. We'll
come. I can do whatever I want.
When I'm ready to address you, I will. Thank you. Sir?
What?
Have a seat, please.
Am I being detained?
You asked for a supervisor, so you're going to wait here for a supervisor?
No, I can.
You called him out here for
I can walk. I can walk freely. I can walk freely. Thank you.
I have told him not to go into the property. Stay out of the property.
Whoa, hands on? Really?
Stay out of the property.
Are you restricting where I can go?
Yes.
You are restricting
this building.
Okay, so you're detaining me at this present time from going into that building?
You're not.
I can't go back into the city-owned building.
You cannot go back in that building.
Okay. Perfect.
Just because it's city-owned doesn't mean you can't be trespassing the property.
I've committed no.
You don't have
well,
to.
If a representative from the property deems that you need to be trespassed, that's their prerogative.
And that's
they
what you
do. That.
That's what you're going with. You're gonna go with that.
Just like somebody in your house, if you don't want them there, and you want them
this is not someone's house.
This is a public park. You're not on the sidewalk where you have absolutely every right to be.
This is
a government.
I'm part of the press, and I have freedom to be. What is the First Amendment?
Well, so we're getting into semantics now, okay?
Okay, semantics.
The point is, if you're requested not to be here by a representative of the property, then you can't be here.
Is that what you're going with?
For now, yes.
Okay.
You've already been asked not to come down.
Okay. So you're going to go with that.
Is this your purpose today, sir?
No, my purpose was to take pictures of the facility.
Have you accomplished that?
I was in the middle of it when I got interrupted.
Do you understand that typically somebody taking photographs inside of an airport garners attention?
Attention to be trespassed from the property?
If representatives from the establishment deem that, yes.
Okay. Keep digging.
If you went to Phoenix, if you went to Sky Harbor and started taking pictures and were contacted by officers there and they asked you to leave.
You can take pictures anywhere on public property.
And they asked you to leave.
I have broke no laws.
And they asked you to leave.
They can ask me to leave. I don't have to. Same thing with here. They can ask me to leave, but I've committed no law. I've committed no crime. Have I committed a crime?
No, but you're wasting a lot of people's time right now, sir.
I'm wasting time?
Yes, you are.
How about you're wasting my time?
You're free to go. Go ahead.
Oh, but I'm free to stay then. I'm waiting for the supervisor. I'm waiting for the supervisor.
Yes. Hang tight, and he'll be here when he gets here.
Are you a sergeant, sir?
Excuse me?
Are you a
sergeant?
Okay.
Guys, I may need water, but I didn't reach out.
Oh, no, we're fine. Thank you.
Sure you
thank you.
No? Okay.
Thank you. We have water in our trucks. Thanks.
Oh, okay.
So we can go outside?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Good. There you go.
I can not. Good. My name is Red.
Red?
Yeah, okay. What's your
Sergeant
name, sir?
Hart.
Hart, and your badge number?
12585.
Okay, so I came in here. I've never been here before.
Okay.
Just want to take photographs for news purposes. Went down the hallway, saw a door was open, started filming in it. I didn't walk into the door, and this lady came out and said, basically, you can't film in here. And she shut the door.
Okay.
The door was open. She closed the door. On the door, it says restricted access. You can't come. You basically can't come in. But I never went in there.
Okay.
We can end it right now by showing you that video.
Do you have that?
Yeah, I have the video.
Yeah.
And this is public property, as far as my knowledge is concerned.
Yeah, this is a city facility.
I have free press to take pictures of anything in here, as long as I don't go into a restricted access.
Correct. Yeah.
Okay.
So.
I'm gonna.
No, that's fine.
Okay.
Yep.
Your name?
And she shuts it.
Your name is.
So,
and I don't know their policy. I don't know if she has to provide you their name or not.
Yeah, no, but we were just having a conversation.
Okay,
and that was it.
And then from there, okay, and that's when they.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Okay,
but your officer is it Sorensen?
Yes, Officer Sorensen.
You know, comes up and he's like, "You got to be. You're trespassed from the building. They don't want you here." And I'm, you know, I know this is public property. Mm-hmm. I know I can be in this building. They can't just trespass me without me committing a crime.
Correct. Yeah.
So can this officer believes that, this officer believes that, and that officer believes that. They need to be educated.
Yeah, and I'll talk to them. We're doing a little follow-up in there, Red. I'm going to go in there, talk to, see if there's any other thing.
Yeah, and
anything other than that.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to stick around.
All right, cool.
Thanks for,
give me a second.
Thanks for everything. Can I come in the building right now? Do you have an issue with that? It's nice and cool in there?
Yeah, as long as you're not being disruptive or anything, I got no problem with it.
Okay. How'd that go out there? How'd that go out there?
Oh, okay.
What your sergeant said, are we learning anything?
Absolutely, sir.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I'm sorry?
So we're learning how many resources you can devote to this call.
Yeah, but if the first officer just said, I know what the law is, he's not doing anything wrong, you wouldn't be here. He wouldn't be here, the sergeant wouldn't be here, and he'd be gone about 30 minutes ago. See, that's how it should work. So next time, you won't be here for this long. But, you know, sometimes education, you know, is given when you least expect it.
Fair enough.
Did you learn anything today, sir? That's a pretty mean look.
Your tactics don't work with me.
I don't have tactics.
Sure you do.
What's a tactic?
You're wasting your time talking to me.
I understand that.
Yeah.
I can see that. I can see that you like to beat people up.
Yeah.
It doesn't have zero effect on me.
Well, he has nothing else to do either. He's not fighting any crime.
Because we're wasting our time here.
Well, you can leave. This gentleman...
You.
I'll leave after you guys leave. Well, you hate people. You just hate people that actually read the Constitution and understand it. You hate them. The authority you have is just great, isn't it? You like it.
Hey, Red. This isn't the issue right now. Why are you pushing things?
No, because he doesn't want to talk to me in a civil manner. You were great, and thank you for that.
No worries.
I appreciate it.
But there's no point in pushing issues right now.
I was just asking him if he learned anything today. I get it. I appreciate that. I understand where he's at, too. Okay. He's not in a good mood.
Thank you. Let's be considerate at the same time.
Okay. You got it.
Appreciate it.
You got it. I'm just going to wait till you guys get out of here, and then I'll take off.
A little cooler in here than it is out there, right?
Yeah. You got a business card or anything?
Yeah, I'll give you a card. So, let me see. All right. Because of all the commotion and everything like that, obviously, we're here for a reason, right? What's your name?
I'm not going to give it.
Okay.
Just Red for the whatever you got to put in your report. Just write Red.
Okay. I'm not going to push the issue, but there is Arizona revised statute that says, when we're investigating a possible crime, you have to provide your truthful name. So if you want to provide just Red and we find out later, then that could come back to bite you.
Okay. I'm okay with that. I didn't commit a crime. So.
Okay. I didn't say you did.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
But we're here investigating whether or not a crime was committed. Okay. So with that, you have to provide your truthful name.
Were you happy with that video evidence of me not?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
All right.
So I'll ask you if you're willing to provide that video to us. So we can include it in the report we're going to take?
I can email it to your business, whatever
your
business.
Awesome, that'd be great. So, okay, here's the deal, Red. This is a public facility.
Mm-hmm.
You're free to come and go, okay? If it gets to the point where you're interrupting normal business practices or disrupting anybody's
absolutely
any day, then we'll have issues.
For sure.
But you're free to come and go however you please,
okay? I appreciate that. I
forgot your card. So do you have any questions of me right now?
Nope. No, I'll leave pretty much right after you guys.
Okay. All right. No other questions?
No.
All right. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thanks.
Right, and that's going to do it for today's video. In conclusion, the employees were wrong and Red was right. He was also correct about the fact that Daddy had to come and save him. Count how many employees in total had to get educated? If so, let me know in the comment section along with your thoughts on this interaction. And do me a favor and go subscribe to Trot Golfer and let him know I sent you over. As always, thank you for tuning in to San Joaquin Audits. I'll be back with another video soon. Take care.